fact that, hey, wait a second, Russia really, along with Britain, Russia was our most critical ally during World War II. The Russians sacrificed more lives, gave more in that war, just exponentially than any other country on the planet because of Hitler's invasion of Russia and just the millions and millions of Russians who died. I've always felt a little strange that even in the D-Day ceremonies that there wasn't a Russian presence.
Yeah.
It seems to me on this anniversary of the ending of the war, at some point we all have to say, okay, hold on, let's have a political armistice here and figure out a way to recognize Russia for all the help they provided us in World War II, along with all the other allies in winning that war. I'm just curious, Jeremy Bash, what your thoughts are. I'm not saying Donald Trump should go to Russia. I think though, at some point, the United States needs to recognize in a very public way the remarkable sacrifice the Russian people made in the defeat of Hitler, along with all of our other allies.